I entered my 30s, I was really kind of into beating my body up from every angle, and I took up hiking and rock climbing. I guess it was sort of an escape and way to punish myself at the same time for previous failures, and I'm not sure necessarily how I got into it. I think some of the girls I was dating at the time and going out dancing with were also into hiking, and so after I went for a few hikes with them, I became a little obsessive with it. I did a bunch of hiking in Europe, Asia, the Pacific, and South America. But this song, Te Para Tres, I heard when I was in a town called Puerto Varas in the northernmost part of Patagonia in Chile. I was sitting in this little cafe, one that I was frequenting at the time because it was my favorite one in the town, and this song came on. I remember being almost frozen by the guitar riffs and just fascinated by the sound that was coming out of the speakers in this cafe. And in that moment, this song sort of became the anthem of that trip as I trekked deeper and deeper into Patagonia. It was my second trip to the region, and I was sort of retracing my footsteps through the past from a previous trip I had made through there 14 years earlier. I was alone down there this time, when previously I had been accompanied by 17 college mates and our study abroad organizer. It was a different trip this time, and I felt lonely, I think, for the first time in my life. And it could be because I was getting my fair share of rain and dark days. It just didn't feel like things were going right for me. And this song sort of embodied that feeling. Life is such that we have to embrace the experience, whether at that time we find it good or bad, and this song was that embrace.